October 28th, 2018.
Some may say now that it's October, the mountain bike riding season is coming to an end. But we disagree. Today was different from usual because we rode mainly entry-level trails. That reason was because I brought my dad. We rode in New Island Forest here in upstate New York. And the trails are quite surprising. They were beautiful, well-maintained, and quite fun.
It's so slippery.
Come to a paddle fast. This is sick as hell.
Is it fast?
Oh my god, this is crazy. See, you gotta look. You come around like this. The current puts you right into that tree.
Yeah, I fell around that one corner over there too.
It's soft.
Except you're clipped in, so you really don't have the option to
bail.
Yeah.
I put my feet down a couple times.
Oh, I've had to a bunch too. It's a lot easier than you guys think.
Let's head back and ride the skate park for a few. With the steez. Even though the trails were quite muddy, we still had a blast riding. I'm sorry, Dad, that your rear tire is bald. I'll get that fixed. But it really kind of showed that you can ride anything on any bike, and it doesn't really matter. Just enjoy the sport. Though peak riding season here in New York is over, we still plan to ride, and who knows where it will take us.
Right, Dad? Mom said you can't do jumps. Let's go to the beach, 'cause I-